welcome to everyone across the globe. We should be on the way very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. The teams then, Palermo against Juventus. Mohamed Salah, his first start here. How do you read it, Jim?
Well, there's a versatility about him, and we may see him deployed in two or three positions, but it'll be interesting to see where he starts here and whether he's an instant hit or not.
Then the lineups for this game. Sides last met, and the fans are asking for more of the same. Padouin. It's a promising run he's making on the right. Well played, he saw that coming. Tries to get it forward quickly. Out wide to the right. Padouin. Himself back in the starting side for the first time in a while. Asamoah. It's Asamoah!
It's unusual not to see him make the keeper work. I mean, his accuracy from that type of area is so often better.
Pogba, the ball through. Interception. Mohamed Salah. Pass. drilled in low.
Gilardino hits it!
It's loose, who's getting there? Wonderful quick feet.
Goes for goal!
Too long to get the shot away.
Well, look, that's what happens when you're caught in two minds. You just don't know what you're doing.
Channel. Mohamed Salah looking to get on the end of this. Firmly met. It's a throw in. The referee's awarded a free kick. And he's going to have his name taken. Free kick. Just the talking to, I think. Yes, it is. Oh, Peter, what a lucky boy. A telling off as opposed to a sending off. Territory, but no joy.
Can he score?
Decent enough try.
When he struck that, he must have thought it was going in. Such are the margins of success and failure in this game. That was so close.
Thank you.
pumps it upfield. Lacazette, full tilt down the right-hand side. Lacazette, Dybala, too much on it, and that's the keeper's. Who's going to make this theirs? Gilardino gets it back. Piqué pumps it forwards. It's come loose. It has gone out. Palermo and the sub ready to come on.
This was the obvious substitution. He'd become...
Juventus need to hold on for a few more moments. Out to the flank. Just the odd goal. So a dramatic game decided in its very last moments.
Well, this looked like it had a draw written all over it, Peter. So credit where it's due. They found a way to win it and they can take great satisfaction from never losing that focus.
Many thanks to Jim. And with that, it is a very good night to you.